to one of our original tunes, Whirly Bird.